you should be staying in. But if you have to go out, can you save the world? Each infected person can pass the virus onto many other people. So each time you avoid someone, you're saving lots and lots of lives.